A passenger jet has crashed in eastern Ukraine in an area where separatist rebels have been engaging Ukrainian military forces in recent weeks. Ukrainian official Anton Gerashenko said 280 passengers and 15 crew were on board. Dozens of bodies were scattered around the smoldering wreckage of the plane, near the village of Grabovo, about 25 miles from the Russian border, according to a Reuters reporter at the scene. Local emergency workers said at least 100 bodies had been found so far, and wreckage was scattered across an area 9 miles in diameter. Malaysia Airlines said via its Twitter feed, Malaysia Airlines has lost contact of MH17 from Amsterdam. The last known position was over Ukrainian airspace. More details to follow. A source in the Russian aviation industry told Reuters that the plane did not enter Russian airspace when expected and had crashed in eastern Ukraine. Thursday, Ukrainian officials accused the Russian Air Force of shooting down one of its ground attack jets on Wednesday. Anton Harashchenko, an advisor to Ukraine's interior minister, was quoted by the Associated Press as saying the plane had been hit by a missile at an altitude of 10,000 m, 33,000 ft. The claim could not be verified independently. The source which spoke to Reuters said the plane had failed to enter Russian airspace. The UK Foreign Office said it was aware of the reports of the crash and was urgently working to establish what has happened. A Malaysia Airlines flight from Amsterdam to Kuala Lumpur has crashed in eastern Ukraine, Russian news agency Interfax reported Thursday.